Okay, Kayla, so we've done the exam on Cappy. Today, the charges will just be for an exam, and then we need to give him his rabies vaccine.
All right, sounds good. So I've highlighted what Dr. Ryder has told me. She told me that we're gonna do the exam and the rabies vaccine for Cappy today. So now I'm gonna go into his chart, go to estimate over here. We're gonna right click and hit new. We can label this as exam and make sure we pick the correct doctor. So this is Dr. Ryder. Hit okay at the bottom, right click, new. The exam code is 2301, hit okay. And then rabies, and this is gonna be, Cappy's a canine, so I'm gonna pick the rabies canine, and this is a 3-year vaccine. And so that is all I'm gonna need for our estimate. So I'm gonna go ahead and print it. So now I'm gonna go in and present to Mr. Johnson Cappy's estimate. Hi, Mr. Johnson.
How are you?
I'm doing well, and yourself? Good. I'm Kayla, I'm Dr. Ryder's technician. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
So I just wanted to go over Cappy's estimate before we did anything today. So we have our exam on here for today. This biohazard feed just goes along with the rabies vaccine, so we have the vaccine on here with your rabies certificate. Does that sound like an okay plan for today?
Yes, ma'am, it does.
If I could get a signature right there. Thank you, sir. So we've completed treatment for Cappy, so now I'm gonna circle everything that we've done. So we did our exam for today, and we did our rabies vaccine. So now reception knows exactly what to charge. All right, you ready, Cappy?
Yeah, Dr. Kelly. Yeah, Dr. Kelly.
Come on, Cappy. All right, so Cappy is all up to date on his vaccines. So you are all good to check out now.
Okay, thank you.
This is Cappy. He's all ready to be checked out, and here's your travel form.
Okay, we'll go ahead and get him checked out.
Thank you.